Hello everyone, welcome to Rob John's Beer Reviews. I'm back again. Using a 16-ounce tulip glass, put a fresh refeezer for 20 minutes. Today we're doing a 16-ounce can, put that 16-ounce can in a fresh refeezer, also for 20 minutes, all right? By the way, it's beer video number 474, number 475, still in the store, so stay tuned, come over there, you never know. Anyway, time is 2:10 p.m., Monday, 12/14/2020. All right, done this brewery before. I think, well, I've not done this particular flavor. Anyway, I try to get my best shot. Anyway, today we're doing Alvarado Street Brewery out in Salinas, California. Mai Tai, PA. Down below it says it's a tropical IPA. It's all right. A little combination of both there. It's got two subtitles on that one there. A little confusing there, but it's okay. Now, ABV is 6.5 ABV, alcohol by volume. The IBUs, international beer units, 30 IBUs, international beer units, I should say there. Canned on date, 12 to 20. Hops, only one hop. 100% Mosaic, my favorite. Pretty cool, huh? Anyway, let's flip top this nice Mai Tai PA, or known as Tropical IPA. See what we got. Wish me luck. Pour it to the last. There we go. Cute little pink flamingo there. On the can. Stop all my head here. And we got about perfect pour there. We got about looks like we got about a 3-finger head on this one here. So bubbles on top. Nice small to medium white bubbles there. And looks like it's filtered. You can see it's right to the glass there. You can see the bubbles faintly there to my left, to the left of the glass there where my index finger is, all right? Now, let's do the, before I do the aromas and tasting notes here, let's give this baby a try. Enjoy, and cheers. Double thumbs up. Another double thumbs up. Excellent, outstanding, nice, tropical Mai Tai PA. All right. Now, let's do the aromas here before we do the tasting notes here. Now, some tropical aromas. Now, we do the tasting notes here. Cheers and enjoy. And sip it. And cheers again. Lots and lots of passion fruit. Lots of mango and quite a bit of lychee. Now lychee is a combination of pears and watermelon. It's like a sweet tart taste. And the lychee is based out in the southeast there in China. All right. I just thought throw you guys girls lay there. China or Asia, I should say. All right. Anyway. I'll make a toast to J.C. Hill. He's the co-owner and also head brewer of Alvarado Street Brewery out there in Salinas, California. Cheers, J.C. And enjoy. And J.C., sip it. Enjoy. And cheers. J.C., I give you a double thumbs up. You know what's going on here? Yeah, it's a... pour some more of this nice Mai Tai PA, or known as Tropical IPA, in this glass there, shall we? And this nice pair, a double head there, or a double pair of pink flamingos. There they are. All right, it's pouring the glass. Quit flapping your gums. Mm-mm. Do it. There we go. Good last drops. Be patient. There we go. Again, perfect pour. This time we have a finger head remaining here, left. Let's show the bubbles on again here on the side here. I said before, I think the cider was filtered. Let's check out the bubbles again here, all right? There you can see the bubbles galore. They're like baby little champagne bubbles there. Pretty cool, huh? Let's open up the curtains over here. It's a little dark in here. There you go. It's a little better there. All right. Now, let's do the rating here now. What I say goes, my honest opinion. Enjoy. And cheers. And sip it. It's got the ABV, alcohol by volume, and the IBUs, international barrel units, and the canned on date, 12/2/20. It's for a gimmick, sure. I guess, baby. NA. My final decision, NA, and that's it. Anything else going on here? Yes. I now have 175 subscriptions. Please subscribe. Once you subscribe, click your email and you'll see me, all right? I now have 45K. My new overall goal, 46K. I'm about 700 views short from that there, and I'm sure I'll get it soon there. Anyway. Are you guys, girls, ladies, make sure you guys, girls, ladies, stay 6 feet apart from each other and wear your masks while you're shopping for your favorite beers or porters or stouts, wherever they're, for the holidays there, whatever they're, at your favorite retail stores or your favorite bottle shops, all right? Now it's about time to head out here. They're the only ones you'll have no choice. You want magic words are in all my videos, specials, screw-ups, top 10 videos, bare minimum samples, tongue-tied talking, tons and tons of mistakes like I did today. And talking too fast like a day, and also talking too much like a day. Time for a nice frosted Alvarado Street Brewery Mai Tai PA. Out! I'm gonna sip it and sometimes chug it. Bye bye! See you on the flip side there, and have a wonderful day there, and be finishing this nice tropical PA out in the porch here, out in Pleasant Hills, where I'm doing all my videos. Alright? Last toast, and I'm gonna go out in the porch here and finish it off. Mm-mm. Sip it. Bye bye. And that's it. And